This video is about the result evaluation of our client who has taken melanocyte transplant treatment for vitiligo, and wherever I have marked, this is already completely repigmented as you can see on the screens. This is maybe some more time it will take, but here, as you can see here, these all are the results wherein there is a complete repigmentation after 4 months of vitiligo melanocyte transplant treatment. I'll change the camera and I'll show you some more complete results here. So here on the visual you can see all the areas which we have marked with the marker pencil, this one, this one, this one, these all are already repigmented with the melanin pigment, and this side some are still in a process, like this one and this one. You can see here how the progress is happening, repigmentation progress is happening here, wherein other parts is already repigmented here. Here you can see more than 90% of the result is already achieved here, and in just couple of more months the complete repigmentation will be done. So on the other part you can see here, these all were also the vitiligo patches which is completely depigmented in 4 months. This result review for my vitiligo client who has taken melanocyte keratinocyte transplant treatment before 4 months. So after 4 months, this is the result review here.